Thinks that now we're in an anomic state.